Once you subscribe to Theta, you'll see a list of available courses. To enroll in a course, click on the gold plus button to move it from your available courses to your enrolled courses. Once you're enrolled in a course, you'll be able to enter that course with the teal button, view submissions from that course with the gold submissions button, and unenroll using the gray X button.